And name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, one God, amen. Today I'm going to explain to you something very important that the Lord is about to do into that area and today. This is the word of God from, again, the book of John chapter 5. Because God is about to do something for this area. And if you didn't listen my first message, listen to the second one. وبعد ذلك بعد هذا كان عيد اليهود صعد يسوع إلى أورشليم. So it was a feast of the Jews and Jesus went to Jerusalem. وفي أورشليم عند باب الضأن البركة يقال لها بالعبرية بيت حزدة. Jesus went into a place called the house of Hesda, Beit Hesda. And this is like a small, let me find the word for you in English. We're reading from John 5. بيسمعوا كلماتي اللي بكتبها, by the way. Sometime later, Jesus went up to Jerusalem for one of the Jewish festivals. Now there is in Jerusalem near the Sheep Gate a pool, which in Aramaic called Beit Hasda, the Beit Hasda pool. And there was an angel who came from time to time and he moved the water and healing. First one falling into that water, he'd be healed. And Jesus went on that place. يسوع راح في المكان دوت. وفي مكان اسمه بيت حزدة. بيت حزدة ده فيه بركة. أي حد يجي على ملاك يتحرك ينزل في البركة كان بيشفى. أول واحد. يسوع لقى واحد بقاله 38 سنة. قاعد يستنى دوره علشان يترمي في البركة ويشفى لما الملاك يحرك الناية. And I'm declaring today that Jesus is doing the same today. As the day of Jesus, the Beit Hasda pool is open today. If you are willing to have healing the same way that happened on that day, we're here to pray for you. You receive healing and deliverance. You will receive something from God that you never did. 38 years that man was on the Beit Hasda pool waiting for someone from the angel of the Lord to come and move the water. And when the water is moved, first one jump. Anoint him, Pastor Al. Ask him if you want healing. First one jump after 38 years.
Do you want healing?
The man said, I have no one. But keep it with you so you anoint people if they come. First one will come, he will receive healing. 38 سنة قاعد مستني الملاك يحرك المية. المية ما اتحركتش. كل ما يجي ينزل في المية واحد ينط قبله. يسوع قال له عايز تشفى. أنت النهاردة عايز تشفى؟ أنت عايز تشفى النهاردة؟ Would you like to be healed today? Because the Beit Hasda pool is open for you into that area today. Everyone desire healing. God is about to heal. The angel of the Lord will move and he will heal. First one come, first one heal. But because of our hardness of heart. But then he said there is five places. Let me read the rest of it. حولها خمس قاعات يركض فيها جميع جمع كبير من مرضى. مش كده الكلام ده بالعربي. ملاكا كان ينزل احيانا في البركه يحرك الماء فمن نزل اولا بعد تحريك الماء كان يبرأ من اي مرض اعتراه وكان انسان به مرض منذ 38 سنه هذا رآه يسوع مضطجعا وعلم انه له زمان كثير فقال له اتريد ان تبرأ بس قبل كده بيت حزدة ليها خمسه اروقه خلينا نتكلم على خمسه اروقه يعني في خمس طرق حول البركة خمس طرق There was five ways going to the pool. So what are those five ways? Are maybe street that they people are sitting there waiting for the moving of the water by the angel of healing, and they jump for healing. But I was just thinking, maybe this is other five ways God is ready to heal you. Are you, you know, calling for the mercy of God, for His compassion, for His goodness? This is three pathway leading you to your healing. His justice, maybe another way of forgiveness of sin. Five pathway going to the pool. There is five pathway, five ways around the pool. And I was thinking, which one are you coming from? Are you calling on the goodness of God, on His mercy, on His belly, on His bowel, you know, like He has compassion on people? On His what? Forgiveness. There was a guy that Jesus, you know, his friend opened the ceiling and brought him before Jesus. And they desired him because he was crippled. He couldn't walk. They brought him with the bed. And Jesus said to him, your sins are forgiven. Today, the Lord Jesus said the same word to you. Your sins are forgiven. This is the best way the healing can come. If you have sins, if you don't have sin, there is no ability for the devil to torture you in your body. All fall suddenly. So that way, that man was 38 years crippled. Jesus met him after and he said to him, sin no more, or it's going to be for you worse. So the sin of the 38 سنة الراجل قاعد ومرضه قاعد في خمس أرواق كانوا بيجي منهم. أنت بتندع على أي رواق أو أي طريقة، بتندع على يسوع الرحوم، بتتكلم على إله الرؤوف، بتتكلم على الإله المتحنن اللي عايز يشفيك، عايز تصرخ ليه بأي طريقة. النهاردة يسوع موجود في المكان ده دلوقتي. أول واحد هينط في المية والملاك يحرك المية هيشفى. ما تروحش النهاردة بمرضك وتعبك والأرواح الشريرة اللي بتعذبك ليل ونهار. ما تعملش كده. يسوع النهاردة بيفتح بيت حزدة في المكان دوت. المكان ده مخصص من 5 سنين للخدمة. طردونا من ناحية دي وجينا هنا. يسوع عايز يمد إيده ليك ويشفيك النهاردة. ما تروحش بأي مرض أو أي روح شرير بيعذبك. يسوع النهاردة جاي عشان يحررك. اصرخ على الخمس طرق اللي الله بيدعو فيها غفران خطاياك. يسوع قال له مغفورة لك خطاياك. والنهاردة يسوع بيقول لكل واحد فينا مغفورة لك خطاياك، مغفورة ليكي خطاياكي. إبليس ما عندوش حق يمسك جسدك ويعذبك أو يمسك جسدك ويعذبك لما خطاياكي مغفورة. مش أنا اللي بتكلم النهاردة، يسوع اللي بيقول لك مغفورة لك خطاياك. Your sins are forgiven. And sickness and disease should not be holding on your body. Your sins are forgiven, Jesus declared. Sins are forgiven. Your sins are forgiven. And if your sins are forgiven, sickness and disease and demons don't have right to dwell in your body. So today, the last time, I'm just announcing this, and then I'm going to ask Pastor Alfie to come and preach for you the word of God. The pool is open, and the one who will come first and jump in the water, he will be delivered and healed from his sickness. As that man. That man, he didn't have faith. He had a lot of sin accumulated over the years. 38 years of unrepentant heart and sickness going in his body. Jesus didn't forgive his sin, but he healed him. But healing didn't give him salvation, brother and sister. Jesus met him later and he said, sin no more. Or it's gonna be for you worse. يسوع راح قبله وشفى شفى مرضه لكن ما غفرش خطاياه. فحياته الأبدية لسه في خطر. قال له لا تخطئ ثانية إلا يكون لك أوحش. النهارده كلمة الله اتبشر بيها من فيرفيلد لكل واحد عايز يجي ويستقبل الشفاء. ملاك الرب حاضر للشفاء لكل واحد عايز يجي. لما تتحرك المية واللي ينط في الأول. لغاية دلوقتي ولا واحد جه ونط في المية علشان ياخد شفاء في جسده. Until now, no one come and jump in the water to receive his healing or her healing. Well, the whole Lord is giving you like 10 minutes of advertising. You don't have even a face in the word of God. Well, then you're going to continue into your sickness until you hate it. It was open because the angel of the Lord come and move the water from time to time. I'm just going to ask Pastor Alfie to come and preach for you the word of God today. If you missed your healing today, that's going to be your problem. Because Jesus was really giving me that word. And you don't even desire to respond. Do you like your sickness? Do you like the pain within your body? Do you like your diabetes and arthritis and heart disease? Do you like your mental state? You don't want to be delivered of all those things. Well, my brother and sister, angel of the Lord passed, and no one wanted to have the healing. So for me, with sad heart, because those words gonna witness against you, if it's not witnessing for you. Sickness and disease should not dwell into the people's body. If they receive their healing and their forgiveness from the Lord, you are forgiven, sin no more. So today, at least, if you don't want to receive your healing, receive that. Sin no more, or it's gonna be worse for you. Thank you.